I have the particular pleasure to welcome the class 2005 of the MBA and MIA.
Oh.